after extensive police investigations,
Richard Brooke did indeed prove to be the creation of James Moriarty.
Sadly, all this comes too late for the detective.
Now being asked as to why police let matters get so far.
I'm definitely going to kill you.
Oh, please. That's so 2 years ago. Now.
Sorry, but the holiday is over.
Use your mind palace.
How will that help?
You sorted away every fact under the sun.
Think.
Think.
Terror alert has been raised to critical.